Okay, so now I've started to simply block in the masses with these segments. Still keeping the alignment with the photo, the reference, and trying to maintain the overall gesture. The gesture is really important. And so now we're almost ready to start sculpting. The next phase is to merge these segments together and then start sculpting.